with all your prayers, remember the families affected by that.
I know.